My real name is Henry Myers, but I'm the only one who knows it. I've had many different fake names, and I have an apartment worth $10 million in the middle of New York City. I have so much money, and I don't know what to do with it. Where did I get all my money from? A few months earlier, I had locked myself into a room in the basement of Wall Street and the New York Stock Exchange. I hacked into the servers and got access to an algorithm that told me exactly when to buy and sell the stocks. In a few months, I had $20 million in my bank account. I got out of Wall Street and I was trying to live a regular life, but the IRS and FBI were getting on to me. It was just a matter of time before they would bring me into custody. I had to go somewhere off the radar. Helicopters were watching every move I made. I was happy in New York, but I couldn't risk spending the rest of my life in prison. I just needed another fake name and fake passport to escape from the United States. And my new name, Jean-Claude Pistache, an innocent French man. My passport was ready and I found a house for rent far away in the forest. I was going to Sweden, the most liberal country in the world. Hello, it's Jean-Claude. I'm here at the house.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hello, is it Sven?
Hello, yes.
Hello, Jean-Claude Pistache.
Oh, it's Sven.
Here's the key to the house.
Thank you very much. You have a restaurant here?
No, but come over to my house. 1 hour.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's you. Come in.
Oh, thank you very much.
Please, sit down.
Oh, thank you very much.
So, where are you from, Mr. Pistoche?
I'm from Paris. And you?
I was born in this house 40 years ago. Right there. In Sweden, we drink everything. Skål for fun.
Oh, in French we say santé. I'm a little bit hungry. Did you have any food?
Food? Yes, of course.
Oh, thank you very much.
Bon appétit.
Oh, what is this?
It's fish balls. Speciality from Sweden.
Oh, very nice.
And some drink?
Yes, please. Oh, Jägermeister. Thank you. Oh.
Do you like it?
Yes, very good, but I am not so hungry anymore.
By the way, do you have the rent money?
Oh, yes, of course. 4,500, like we said.
Mr. Pistache, come, I want to show you something.
Oh, yes, what is it? Oh, sacre bleu! No!
Don't be afraid, I'm just joking.
But why are you shooting in the water, you stupid?
Don't worry, the house is old. I'll get you something to drink.
I must go home, see you later.
Thank you.
want.
Good morning, Mr. Pistache. Sorry for yesterday. It was a bad joke.
Okay, I guess you can come in then.
Take some coffee.
Oh, it tastes a little bit strange.
You think?
Yes.
It's normal. Swedish coffee.
What the fuck is this? Nobody messing with Jean-Paul Pistache!
I know about your little bag full of money. You gotta tell me where it is.
What you talking about? I have no bag!
I still saw it yesterday. It was in your house. Now it's gone. Where is it?
I have no bag, I'm telling you!
I'll make you talk!
Oh, you motherfucker!
You leave on board?
It's by the lake, I will tell you.
Here. Show me what's in it.
I will show you the money.
No tricks.
Grodor efter äcklet. Fy fan vad jag har skönt. mister. Where are you from?
I'm from Paris. And you?
Ha 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 ha